quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is all right, you guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another video, and welcome back to my apartment in Cairns. Today's video is just to, as the title suggests, update you guys on how things are going after my first 4 weeks here in Cairns. It's nearly been a month. The title, I'm actually lying because it hasn't been a month. I arrived here on the 23rd, or was it the 24th? I'm not sure. Tomorrow's date is the 20th of February, and that is my daughter Tate's first birthday. And I'm excited, you know. I'm going to do this video in one take. I'm not going to edit it. I've been wanting to do it for a while, but basically, guys, all I've been doing, if you've been wondering, for those of you who do enjoy my personal style of vlog, I've been spending every single day with my daughter. You know, maybe not every hour of every day, but definitely every day. I've been spending a few nights over there looking after her, and lo and behold, today, believe it or not, is the first day that I've actually had Tate at my apartment on my own. So up until this point, the only time I've seen Tate has been at Mephemia's house, which is my ex, the mother of my daughter. And today, she's come over to spend some time with me. So she's actually just asleep. I've taken this opportunity to sit down in front of the camera and just shoot the shit, update you guys on what's happening. So I've been here for 4 weeks. I've got a job. I start in March, so in about 2 weeks' time I start, so I've got another 2 weeks off work, and in those 2 weeks I will be doing everything in my power to launch Major Key Physiques in the best and most efficient and most effective way possible. Okay, because, oh my god, did I just tell you guys I'm not going to edit this? I shouldn't have said that, but anyways, Major Key Physiques is happening. I want to take this opportunity to let you guys know that I do have the stock. I've got every single piece of stock and it's in my house right now, and I will show you guys before I leave. But I've just been spending this afternoon sorting it all out into sizes, colors, types, everything like that. We will be shipping with DHL Express. DHL is a world leading courier service, and it's going to allow the customer to have the best experience possible. Because that's been the business model that I've created Major Key Physiques around this whole entire time. I want the customer to have a great experience so they come back. You know, a successful business is built on return customers, not one-time purchases. So with that said, DHL is my courier of choice, and I'll be using it for every single package that goes out, both domestic and international. So, you can expect to hear more about that on the YouTube channel and also at the Major Key Physiques Instagram page. So if you're interested, go over there and follow it. With that being said, that's been quite stressful. As you know, I've put a lot of money into it. I've made a lot of costly mistakes. But we're here, 12 months after I started the business. I bought Major Key Physiques, www.majorkeyphysiques.com. I bought the domain name in February 2018. Okay? We are in February 2019. Originally, I had slated November to be the date or the month that we were going to launch the brand, launch the products. I've been having to push it back. It's been frustrating as hell, but we're nearly here. You know, and throughout this time, yeah, I put lots of money into it. Yeah, it's been stressful, but I've still had that faith. I have still had the faith that it is going to all work out. It's just, you know, living in Alice Springs, expecting to get services on time, efficiently, just doesn't happen. You can be rich, you can have as much money as you want. You can be throwing money at people, and they'll still do it too slow. You know, you just can't win in Alice Springs. So I'm feeling good about being in Cairns because of that, of course. I will be sending every single order from Cairns out to wherever the address is. And I can't wait. So yeah, basically this apartment is now my space. It is my office for my business. It is my creative space for my YouTube videos, which I'll show you. And it's a place where I sleep. And it's also a place where I host my daughter when she wants to come around from now on. So things are going good, man. For any of you who have been wondering, things are going well, okay? Yes, there are times when I do still suffer from anxiety and depression. There are. My mood swings can be intense. But that's the kind of person I am. And you know, the more I think about it, the more I think back to my childhood and I think, you know, I could have easily been diagnosed with ADHD as a kid. Easily. And I wasn't. And I wasn't given any Ritalin, I wasn't given any medication, which is fantastic, you know. Kudos to my parents. But that's just the way my brain works. I am a fiery kind of guy. I'm onto this, then this, then this, then this. If I want something, I want it now. You know, if I want something bad enough, I will make it happen. And that's just the way my brain works. And so, you know, when I'm not creating, like for the last, I guess, 3 weeks, the reason I've sat down today as opposed to any time in the last 2 weeks is because my house has been an absolute tip. Things have been everywhere. I've been getting stock coming in from different places. I actually have 4 different manufacturers in total that sent me stock. We've got the socks I got made from a manufacturer in China. I got my workout accessories I got made from a manufacturer in Pakistan. I got my shaker cups from a different manufacturer in China. And I got all the clothing from an Australian company. So I've had boxes and stuff coming in all the time. It's been an absolute pigsty, but today I've managed to sort it all out. So I'm feeling good. So you know, without further ado, I will show you guys exactly what we're dealing with here. Let me do that. So I'll just turn the camera around, and as you can see, we have the computer, we've got my halo light, and we've got the green screen, which is looking absolutely tip top. So I bought the poles with me from Alice Springs, but I needed a new sheet, and I got that today, finally. So I've set that up. What else have we got here? Well, we have a little, a gorgeous little darling baby girl, right there. And she absolutely melts my heart every time I see her. And there is one thing in this world that makes me smile every single time, and that is my daughter smiling at me. And you know, my inner child has definitely come out recently. You know, I'll be making stupid faces, I'll be dancing around, I'll be singing, you know, just to get that smile. And once I do, it's such a good feeling. So you know, for any of you dads out there, I'm sure you can relate. And you know, things are going good, obviously, because I've got her at my house by myself. And you know, for those of you who sort of think that that's unreasonable for me not to have that, have had that up until now, that was a mutual decision between me and my female. You know, I didn't feel like I was ready. I didn't feel like I had the house set up. But today is the first day of many, which is, it's awesome. You know, me and Tate will be making videos. We'll be making YouTube videos, vlogs, for you guys to watch. So I hope you enjoy. Now, the most exciting part, let me show you guys. Okay, right now I am literally surrounded by Major Key Physiques products. And you know, at first I was scared, at first I was a bit overwhelmed, but now I just think it looks beautiful. So I'll show you. Look. Okay. Shaker cups. 450 mils, 600 mils. We have socks, small, medium, and large. We've got white and black. We have the workout accessories, wrist wraps. We've got lifting straps. We have knee sleeves. We've got some more knee sleeves. We've got elbow sleeves. And last but not least, we have lifting gloves. So we've got, effectively, we've got 6 workout accessories in total. And then have a look at this. We have a mountain, multiple mountains of t-shirts and singlets and leggings. So I've got it in I've got it in small, medium, large, XL, double XL, and triple XL. Those are the t-shirts. Then we have the singlets, once again small, medium, large, extra large, double XL, and triple XL. We have ladies leggings in small, medium, large, and extra large. And that, my friends, is where we're at. So I've got my little I've got my little laneway, as you can see, through here. So I assume, you know what, let's do a mock-up order. Fuck it. I wanted to do that. I wanted to see how it would go. So let's do that, okay? So we're gonna go one pair of gloves, one pair of wrist wraps, one pair of socks, a t-shirt, and a pair of leggings. Go. And I assume that's how it's gonna go when I start packing orders. So with that said, the stock's here. I've had a photo shoot. I was gonna take the camera along for that, but I decided not to. Geez, I better watch I don't wake my daughter there, but we're gonna sit back down again. So guys, Major Key Physiques will be launched within 2 weeks. I don't know the exact day, but if you stay tuned to the Instagram page, I'll be doing a 7-day countdown. If you stay tuned to the YouTube page, I will be doing, well, basically, have a look out for the video titled My First Ever Major Key Physiques Stock Take, because I'll be making a video counting everything that I've got, because I haven't actually counted it yet. And then once I've done that, once the website's finished, I will be entering the numbers onto the website, and then the website will be launched, and Bob's your uncle, as they say. So that's very exciting. What isn't exciting is starting work again. I've actually really enjoyed not having to work, especially after, you know, hustling for many months, many years in the same job in Alice Springs. So, you know, Major Key Physiques was never to replace my income, but you know what? If we can make that happen one day, then my job is done and I'll be a happy man. So yeah, that's it. That is it, guys. That's the update. Unfortunately, I'm not going to show you guys outside. It's pretty grey out there at the moment. We've had the afternoon rain pour, as we do pretty much every afternoon. But the mornings and the early afternoons are, you know, being crystal clear blue sky at the moment. And the other day we went up to Port Douglas. Type it into Google, guys. Port Douglas. The drive from Cairns up to Port Douglas along the coastline is absolutely beautiful. There are multiple like personal little beaches that no one's on, that you can just park up on the side of the road and literally go down there. You'll have your whole beach to yourself. You know, there's not a lot of people around here. Cairns is not a huge city, you know, it's pretty small, to be fair. It's probably quite a bit smaller than I imagined. But there is still enough to do. And, you know, my life at the moment and for the foreseeable future will be a mixture of my daughter, my YouTube content, continuing to train, launching Major Key Physiques, and working my day job here to continue bringing in income. Because, you know, I can't rest on my laurels. I can't look, guys. Yeah, this is the stressful part about launching a business, about putting heaps of money into something that you're not completely sure of. You never know. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know. You know, the best case scenario, you sell out. Worst case scenario, I don't make one sale. But you know what? I won't care. I will not care. If I don't sell one thing, I still don't care, because I have a business. I've launched a business. I am a business owner. And that is something I've always wanted to say, guys. Always. And you know, 12 months of hard fucking work has finally come to fruition, and we're about there. We're nearly there. So stick around, guys. That has been my update after a month in Cairns. It's nearly been a month. Tomorrow is my daughter's birthday. Wish her a happy birthday for me, please. I know you will. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed. There's plenty more reactions to come. I have the AAF reactions, week number one and week number two, coming very shortly. Like I said, my life and my apartment has been an absolute tip, but we're getting some order to it, so I feel good. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Big love. Peace out.
Nick Minute.
Sorry, just one more thing. We do have a special. What? What's wrong? Whoa, we do have a special guest, guys. She's just risen. She has just risen. She doesn't know where she is. Oh no. Hold on. Come on. Oh, you're stuck. You're stuck, aren't you, baby? Come here. Did you have a good sleep?
Hey? Hey?
Hope so.
I'm sure you did.
I know, Mummy's not here. You've got to get used to that. But guess what? We do have a big audience of YouTube followers. YouTube subscribers. That think you're the most beautiful girl in the world. Let's see if we can get a smile.
Hey. Oi. Hey. Hey. Hey.
We got a little laugh, didn't we? Look, can you see yourself? See that? You look a bit worried.
Yeah, there you are.
Abu! 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 You're the best. Peace out, guys. Oh yeah, what did we teach you? Bye! See ya. Okay, she's not gonna show you that. Let's try another one. Can you clap? You've just woken up, haven't you, baby? Oh, it's okay. Guys, there's no better feeling. No better feeling, guys. Peace out, everybody.
Nick Minute.
Guys, I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up yet. We're going to try one more time. There is this cartoon called Baby Jake. Okay, believe it or not, Baby Jake, yes. She is obsessed with it. And there's a song that they sing in baby voice, and it makes her smile. So I'm going to try it.
Hey. A goo goo kia. A goo goo kia. Goo goo kia.
You know what? She's thinking, what an absolute idiot you are. Dad, put the real thing on. Okay. Baby Jake?
Goo goo kia.
Oh my God, how stupid do I look? Here he is. Oh, Baby Jake, eh? You gotta love a bit of Baby Jake.
It's time for an adventure. Go, go, kia! Magic fun with Baby Jake.
Go, go, kia!
Go,
go, kia! Go, go, kia!
Go, go, kia! Go, kia! Here we go, Baby Jake.
Silly dad. Yeah. Time for Tuppy bye bye. Time for Tuppy bye bye. All right, bye guys.
Time for Tuppy bye bye.